alone?
If you don't count me, yes.
She was born on May 4, 1929, in Ixelles, Brussels, Belgium. Her family referred to her as Adrienche. Hepburn's mother, Baroness Ella van Heemstra, came from a Dutch noble family. Ella's father, Baron Arnoud van Heemstra, was the mayor of Arnhem and also served as the governor of Dutch Guiana. Hepburn's maternal grandmother, Baroness Elbrug Willemijn Henriette van Asbeck, was the granddaughter of Count Dirk van Hogendorp. Hepburn's father, Joseph Victor Anthony Rustin, was a British subject born in Auschwitz, Bohemia, Austria-Hungary. Joseph was an honorary British consul in Samarang, Dutch East Indies, in 1923-1924. Before marrying Hepburn's mother, he was previously married to Cornelia Bischop, a Dutch heiress. He changed his surname to Hepburn Rustin, possibly influenced by Ella, as he mistakenly believed he was descended from James Hepburn, the third husband of Mary, Queen of Scots. Hepburn's parents got married in Batavia in September 1926. They initially lived in Europe and later moved to Brussels. After some years of traveling between Brussels, Arnhem, The Hague, and London, the family settled in the suburban municipality of Linkbeek in Brussels in 1932. Hepburn had a privileged and sheltered early childhood. Her family's multinational background exposed her to different cultures as they traveled between the three countries due to her father's job.
Thank you.
Set.
Allora andiamo. Oh!